Welcome back, everybody, to Amateur Not Pro. And today I'm going to be doing something a little bit different. I'm going to be painting Kid Gohan from Dragon Ball Z. So, like all my drawings, I always start off with a basic sketch. This time it will be no different, except I'm doing this on a canvas instead of in my sketchbook. So, let's go ahead and get started. Now that I got the basic sketch down on my canvas, I'm gonna go in and use a black Sharpie and try to make this drawing look as crisp as possible. And later I'm gonna be erasing some of the pencil marks, that way it doesn't blend in with the paint. So I'm all done with the Sharpie and I'm going to get into getting my paintbrushes and paint ready. I'm first going to be starting off with the background. I want to do sort of like a space or a sky in the night sky type of theme. So I'm going to be using black paint and a little bit of white paint. I'm going to splatter it into the background to make it look like a bunch of stars are clustered around Kid Gohan. I'm not going to get too close to his body because I really, since his hair is black, I don't want to blend the sky and the hair together. So I'm gonna do like a little white aura type of background. But basically it's gonna be space theme with a bunch of stars. It looks beautiful so far. His hair is perfectly black. The background looks sort of star night looking. Now I gotta get into some of the facial features and some of the outfits. So I got some of my paints ready. I got a natural buff paint, which will be for the skin. I put a little brown in it as well to do some of the shadowing. I'm using orange for the outfit, red for the shadowing in the outfit, and I'm using blue for the undershirt and sort of the tie he has around his pants. I'm also using black just to shade some of the blue, and I'm gonna go over the hair one more time at the end just to make it look extra crisp. If you know anything about acrylic paints, they sometimes become transparent. So sometimes you have to add two coats in order to make it look perfect. Thank you. I am super proud of the way it's looking at the moment. So what I'm gonna do is go in with Sharpie one more time and make the lines really stand out. I wanna make everything look as close to the anime as possible. So I'm gonna be filling it with as perfect that it can get with the lines. Since this is paint and I'm not really a painter, I have to go in with a black pen instead of like black paint on a small brush. I just think the lines look a lot crispier. So I'm gonna go through. I'm also gonna do a little more of the orange and blue and black. Make everything stand out a little bit. That way you don't see too much of the background canvas, except with the actual background and stars and the white aura. And there it is, Kid Gohan from Dragon Ball Z painted with acrylic paint. I want to thank you guys for watching and let me know if you like the paints over the drawings. That way I can do more painting in the future. Thanks, you guys.